So one tip that I figured out over, you know, the course of installing this material and then having to come back and caulk the end joints that you're going to die into your siding, your trims, always run your cut edge into that trim, because for whatever reason, the caulk gun, it just runs so much better down a cut edge than the factory edge.
Oh, really?
And then I like to leave the factory edge at my butt joint, since I usually leave it open with some hand flash.
All right.
So just a nice little tip.